Put camera in it, and now my friend will tell you more.
We are using a microcontroller. So we use a microcontroller with the two batteries, and we have used a roller and two tires, which is same two tires, and we also used a Bluetooth module, which is used for connecting it to the robot, and we can use it to control using a mobile phone, as I am already controlling it. And we can use it as, like, we can make drones, we can attach cameras and IPs, and we can use it for spies and other security purposes. So it's it can be very useful in the future, and it's very cheap and low cost, so it's a nice project.
Somebody else should miss
it. So you can have it.
Okay. Oh, there's
one.